Malaysian crude palm oil CPO prices are seen to be weaker in the second quarter of this year. According to Maybank IB, the weaker price is taking into account rival soybean supply from the Americas and larger CPO output in the second half of this year.
The price of CPO is expected to range between 2,400 ringgit and 2,600 ringgit a ton in the second quarter, compared to 2,494 ringgit and 2,922 ringgit in the first quarter. Maybank's analyst Ong Chee Ting explained that the market generally remains concerned over the ample oilseed situation arising from the ongoing soybean harvest in South America. Meanwhile, in the United States, plantations are favoring soybean over corn. CPO price traditionally weakens towards the middle of the year in anticipation of larger CPO output in the second half of the year.